This truck has a crowd of clutches. It's a slipper, looks like on the super soft truck. Got a little trouble getting it started to work in that, but we got it going now.